Hello, Racing Fans, and welcome to the Monster Energy Xfinity Series Zephyr Hill 700 100% Natural Florida Spring Water in 1966. And let's see who we have on the poll today. We have Jimmy Johnson and Eric Emerald. Behind them we have Truett and Dale Jr. Behind them we have Kyle Larson and Toby Stewart. Chase Elliott and Matt Kenseth. Daniel Suarez and Kyle Busch. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. and Brad Keselowski. And rounding up the field today will be Casey King and Cole. And we're for you. Jimmy Johnson gets off to a good start, getting ahead of Eric Amarola, and Truex wants to make it three wide, and so does Chase Elliott. And they'll push Jimmy up the track a little bit into the second row. And oh, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. is going to get into the back of Daniel Suarez, and there's a big crash. Caution's up. And here comes a tow truck, and apparently Dale Jr. had a replacement car, and he's going to be using that one for the rest of the race. And Kyle Larson, Tony Stewart, and Daniel Suarez have been eliminated from the race because of the damage, and Dale Jr.'s nationwide car has been eliminated, but now he has his Axalta car. And one lap to go, presented by Credit One Bank. And oh, Chase Elliott and Brad Keselowski and Matt Kenseth want to make it three wide as they go for it, as Chase Elliott goes for the lead. Oh, and Matt Kenseth's gonna try. Oh, and around goes the 78. Brad Keselowski pushed him up the track. Oh, here comes Matt Kenseth and Brad Keselowski. Who's gonna win? It's a photo finish. And Chase Elliott's gonna just barely win, and here comes Truex to at least get ahead of Cole Custer, and he'll get it done. And Chase Elliott is your winner. He is also the Rookie of the Year.